Investment planning is as similar as to plan for a trip. We choose different vehicles based on the distance and the travel time to reach our destination. If our destination is very nearby, we may choose two-wheeler, but if it is little far away, we may choose to travel by car. If distance is longer and travel time is more than 6 hours, we may choose to travel through bus or train. And if our distance is very far, then opting for flight would be an ideal choice. Similarly, if we want to invest for just few days, then liquid fund can be an ideal choice. If we want to invest for 1 to 3 years, then we may choose to invest into debt funds. But if our investment horizon is 3 to 5 years, then we can choose to invest in balance funds. And if we want to invest for longer period, then equity mutual funds can be the better choice. Always take a help of a financial advisor who can guide you to choose the right investment product based on your time horizon and other relevant factors. Mutual fund investments are subject to market risk. Please read all scheme-related documents carefully before investing.